down that way, which is the right line down there. So that might be a better choice for lunch.
So welcome to SL22, everyone. It's been an awesome collaboration with preservation groups and operators and locomotive owners. And big gang of people to make it happen to get where we are today. Big thanks to the Dale and Carol and the whole round there team for working pretty hard. Make all available to us. Big thank you to Southern Short All Railroad. So they were the only operator that actually came to the party, made it happen. Admittedly, other operators are busy with the wheat season and couldn't find diesels available. So this is how they just made it happen. Going off the logos. Big thank you to Austin Models who've donated logos to our raffle as well, so make sure you get some raffle tickets. And gang from Seymour especially, so we made arrangements with gang from Seymour. They brought up 303, 22 and 3357. And some have been wondering and don't realise is that they're wondering why there's split units here. So we're running short of Streamliners. The EMD who provide the engines for the majority of these locos are actually celebrating 100 years this year. So we're helping celebrate that through Progress Rail. So a big thank you to Progress Rail, who've been absolutely enormous.
Something that really kind of concerns the Goulburn community a lot is the roundhouse here and the way that we do struggle to actually get funding to look after it. This is a pristine area, I believe, and heritage-wise, and it's phenomenal. It's a phenomenal part of Australian history. Goulburn in particular, it was the icon of the rail industry for a long time, and we believe it's still got the ability to do that. I know Progress takes you away, and they were iconic as far as these trains. And I think to showcase the amount of effort that you guys have put in to make sure this history doesn't die and continues on for a long time to come. We talk of 100 years for this group or that group or whatever. We need to be talking about 200 years, 300 years, and these things are iconic. Make sure that people are aware, they know there's a lifeline here. History is a great part of Australia, even though we're only in our infancy stage. But days like today and weekends like today don't happen overnight. And I think a lot of you people, I just checked your number plates out. No, I'm not a copper. Checked your number plates out when I came in, and a lot of travel, which is good. So the enthusiasm's there. We do thank you for, again, coming back to Goulburn. We do believe we're going to advocate for this to be a very big rail heritage opportunity. And thank you for coming. I hope you enjoy the weekend.
All right, so we will now consider SL22 officially open. Thank you.
Yeah. This is 2,000 miles. Thank you. Well, they didn't have the same thing, so they were all separated, so...